Africa's Kenya, one of the last natural wonders on Earth that has survived the ravages of man, civilization, and time. A place of magic where the balance of nature has evolved over millions of years. The open savannas and woodlands create an ecosystem which support a vast number of bird and mammal species. We traveled to Olonana, a permanent tented camp and one of Abercrombie and Kent's exclusive properties. Here, we were enraptured by the extraordinary world of Kenya. Accommodations are completely private, and butlers are at your ready to offer a civilized and luxurious experience in the wild. The Maasai village, within walking distance from Olonana, is an illuminating and enriching endeavor. Pius, none other than Prince Charles's requested guide, will interpret and educate guests to the daily life of the Maasai.
So the red is a Maasai favorite color. You can see the cloth is red. The cloth is dominated by the red color because red is very special. Number one, it's a dull color. If the warriors are patrolling at night, you hardly see. The reward for a day of learning and understanding the language of the animals may just be a perfect sundowner. Cocktails with new friends and a fire to pick up where the sun left off warms you until the night sky reveals stars so bright they drip like diamonds descending through an hourglass until they kiss the earth.